Disassemble junk.
Bomb is still okay. There, much better. I will block you for days. Come on! Literally came out of nowhere. I like how the security did nothing either. Yep, you're welcome. That only almost killed me. All right, back to driving. Slowly. Was that who I was supposed to, like, stop the whatever? Oh, you guys. Oh? Bring it, where are you? I'll take you on. Wherever you are.
Soul Games.
Alright, anyways, back to the psychopath that we're going after. Hello, psychopath?
Oh God. Okay. I don't know what that was all about. Okay. Kills of Valentina, not Maelstrom or Bang.
One bath dust. Okay, there's one. Be this way. Way too crazy. I get there from up here. Oh, that's quite the jump. No. The answer to that is no. We need to get on the next block over there. Okay. I think for this rare case, it's a good moment. This way. I'm down here, right? Should be here somewhere. Hello?
NCPD, motherfuckers!
Okay. Nope, you weren't the people I was trying to rescue. You're not the Damar vehicles. Okay. Welcome, but... not what I was looking for. Where is this Del Marvin? I can go for that. Without hitting anything. Okay. Here's somewhere. Oh? Hello? Hello!
Easy, here to help.
Not one step closer.
God.
Hey, did you hear me?
Damn it, lost him.
What? Oh dear lord. Of course it's a driving thing. And I picked like the worst vehicle. I picked the one vehicle with like a thousand, with handling of zero. Buddy?
Well, there you have it.
I'm grateful, V. I've managed to re-establish contact with the vehicle.
Shock therapy works wonders sometimes.
I'm sending a tow truck and a share of your fee. Yet only one of those is going to your credit account. Ha ha ha.
Oh, one down. Perk needed.
Bloods are gonna flow over to the helms again. Dreams of Harsh by our few gigs.
Okay. Got it. Okay, well. It was gonna be nice.
What else is looking at?
Oh, camera. Camera be gone.
You're Lucy Thackeray.
Tex blacked out again. Piece of shit. And you are?
V, your brother sent me to get you out of here.
Birdie? Okay. Okay, just a moment.
What's with him?
What's with him? Any second now, more of those Borg freaks could show.
They shot him. Almost got him sorted out, but the bleeding started again.
Okay. We don't have time
for this. We don't have time for this.
Tech they've got in here belongs in a scrapyard.
We got a Delta. Now.
Since you're still here, run a scan on him.
Pressure's fallen. Same with temperature.
He's going into shock. I'll try to stem the bleeding. You, give him a unit of synth blood. Come on! It's on the table. First from the left.
Where? License blood.
Just not in my hand. Okay, gotta wait a bit before it closes up.
Why are we helping him?
Why are you doing this?
I'm a doctor.
He probably killed more people than you'll ever save.
This is an operation, not a court hearing. All right, Chrysler. crisis averted, looks like. Rest he'll just have to sleep off. Thanks. Now we can go.
Keep close to me. Head down.
Oh, everyone's dead. He's killed everybody. I made sure of that.
Come on, your ride. Get in.
Complete. Ripper needs. Yeah. Hi. We have credits for days now. One more to get this. Yeah. Get Slaughterhouse and then we're good. Okay. Where to go? What to do? Sure, let's do the package one. How far is that? 600. Vehicle. Finally, we got our vehicle with better handling. Okay, it can actually. It can actually drive around. And not slide from one side of the road to the other side. Whoops. Oh shit!
331 responding. On my way, dispatch. But only because I like you.
We're gone. Quick, to the back alleys. Shit. What is this? Well, this looks dangerous. Shouldn't be firing the like dangerous stuff around you. All this could blow up. Okay. Bridge with no future. Ah, found it. Excuse me?
Oh, shit. He's in rough shape, but alive. Let's hear what Dennis has to say.
Hey, got a status? Find the package?
Yeah, your package is a being.
You could have told me the package was a man.
If it was a box of bananas, I'd use the post office. Get over it.
Well, who is he?
The ambassador to Mexico. Jesus, it doesn't matter who he is. I prepared a car for you. Put the man in the trunk and head to Northside. The address is in the GPS.
Okay.
One more thing. Watch for tigers. They've got their sights trained on your new companion.
What? Asshole hung up.
Right. But watch out for tigers. You mean like that tiger? Oh, and that one? This way? One sec. Watch out for tigers. I need to get out. Damn it. Whoops. There was a lot more tigers than I expected. Also, I have bionic legs. I can double jump. Why can't I not jump with while carrying a body? I suppose I can use that. Okay, well, fine. We will kill all of them. God. The last one. Okay. Come out, come out, wherever you are. Okay. Oh, that's been taken care of. Back to the delivery service. Surely there's no more company, right? We killed everyone that was looking for us. What are you looking at? You never seen a body before?
No manners.
Excuse me. I just realized this car has solar panels on it. Here!
Job's done.
I see that. Well done. Excellent work. Holding in there all right, Hariyoshi?
Dennis gave me hope.
Who is this guy?
Who is this guy?
He'll tell you his story. Hariyoshi?
In Japan, brain sergeant, top of all. Good instinct. One day, Tiger Crow boss needs surgery. But both die on table. Tiger Crows were very angry. I hide in boat, swim to America. Here, Dennis saved me. But there is secret. I killed Tiger Crow boss on purpose. World best surgeon make no mistake.
Early warning, of tigers
early warning about the tigers would have been nice.
I had a hunch you'd manage this just fine.
It's still.
Given that you're here now, I see I was right.
This is all very heartwarming, but you haven't paid me yet.
Am I? Mine?
I know. Here.
May this blade serve you well.
Okay. Got a good blade. Is it better than what we've had before? Oh, it is. Oh, it's... Yeah, but it also doesn't set people. That's the other problem. That's fine. Gives me stats. Oh, okay. Progress. No missions. Do this one. There's a flash shot behind me, so I'll just take that. Where is this fast travel? Oh, hi. I didn't mean to walk into this. My bad. Whoops. Okay. What else? One more? Woo! That was unnecessary. My bad. I should have. I was hoping to let you guys go about your business. You'd be going for almost 8 hours. Is this a subathon or something? This is a 24-hour fundraising. Yeah. We've actually been going on longer. We're past the 12-hour mark. We have actually also only been playing Cyberpunk this entire time because me and my RPGs, I enjoy them very much. And I can definitely play RPGs. Especially starting out, like the intro and starting of an RPG, I could play for a good long time.
Yeah, I had to restart it. So, we started at 8 o'clock my time. It's now 10 p.m. right now. So, 14 hours so far. Did you have to DM to? No, I have to cancel D&D tomorrow because my stepdad's in the hospital. So after the 24 hour, I'm gonna take a short sleep and then go visit him again. I visited him last night, but yeah, he's getting. I think he might be going for surgery. It's from what everyone said. So we'll see. When did it get to be 10 p.m.? Hope he gets better soon. I know, time flies, so we're having fun with the RPG right now. Oh, fuck my legs. I hope he gets better soon, too, yeah. They were keeping him overnight last night. He had scans at midnight, and I'm not sure. We're still waiting for the results of the scans, so. But that's also saying, too, I said at the start of the stream, if he gets discharged, I'll be ending stream so I can go pick him up. So. But yeah. IRL comes first. Yeah, I'm just hoping he doesn't get discharged at like 2 in the morning. Because that might be a very difficult drive.
It is good to see you, V.
Seems pretty secluded here.
It is appropriate for such a secret meeting.
Remember to take only certified neuroenhancing.
It's usually like 10 o'clock, but so that even then, that's a.
What the hell happened? Look close to awful.
You see a man robbed of his implants, money, and dignity. Look well. It is not all bad. I am mostly unnoticed in the streets.
10 a.m. if he's lucky, yeah. Then again, like, I'm going till 8 a.m. tomorrow, so we'll see.
Friend you mentioned here?
It's a cook.
Oda? He should be here any moment now.
Willing finally to give me the spec on him?
Girls, we need to start to like, that's my idea. That's what I'm thinking. Regardless, I'm going to be visiting him in the afternoon tomorrow, so.
Saburo's daughter.
Yes, and if he believes you, we'll next meet with her.
Sure you can trust
him? Sure you can trust him.
Yes.
Convincing. Very.
I have nothing to lose. Is that better?
Worse, because I got plenty to lose.
By God, huh? A good sign. He is usually camouflaged.
Oh boy. What did we get ourselves into?
Takemura-san, Oda. Is this her? Your thief? She's my witness, V.
Can speak for myself, you know.
So speak. I have been told you know things.
Garenboro strangled his foot.
So what happened? Yorinobu strangled the old guy.
Silence! Not one word more.
Hey!
You will bring death to your door.
That's the truth.
It is the truth. Hanako-sama must hear it. My one concern is to keep her safe in this city forgotten by the gods.
Is she in danger?
Now? No. Yet during the parade to honor Arasaka-sama, most certainly.
I bring you this witness to his murder.
And you dare to worry about the silly parade? Fool!
Correct.
Unlike you, I have not yet failed to keep my oath to do my duty.
But you can't ignore the truth.
Yeah. Can't ignore the truth.
The only thing I regret is that I came here to meet you. There is a price on your head. I do you a favor now by not cutting it off and taking it straight to your Inaba.
Sorry, but this gonna take much longer.
Yeah, I got things to do.
What would you do now? Were you in my place?
I do no favors. I would deliver your head to Yorinobu-sama.
Consider yourself lucky that I am not you.
You cannot ignore
Oda.
This.
Not like we're asking for a whole lot here. Just one brief meeting. Hanako should decide if what we say is true. You can't decide for her. Will you help?
I will not.
Okay.
But I will let you leave this place, this city, unharmed. If I see either of you again, I will not be so lenient.
Be very careful, my friend. We are all so far.
We kill him now,
home.
Right? We kill him now, right?
Good fucking riddance. 1 hour Sokka whack job is already plenty.
Oh, we try.
Can't say we didn't try.
We tried, yes, and obtained something useful.
Hmm, how do you figure that?
What Oda said, they returned to Tokyo after the parade. Do you not see the parade? It is our chance, perhaps, if somehow we can get to Hanako-sama. We must do a proper reconnaissance first. We'll need a precise map of Japantown.
Hold on.
It is your turn to call on friends. Mm. Do you know a fixer who could help?
Ah, slow down.
Hey, hang on. Not so fast.
Complicated.
Make it sound as easy as hacking a schism. But you said yourself, Hanako's got the tightest security in All Night City.
Yes.
Correct. That is why I wish for you to contact us with the local fixer.
Now just the fixer dame, Wakako Okada, runs a pachinko parlor on Jig Street.
We must pay this woman a visit. Will you join me?
Sure.
Sure, why not?
Nice van.
Street. What is this name?
Just a Night City name.
Beware, you mock me too often.
What? We're not mocking you at all. It's just a name.
Any idea what's going on at Arasaka?
You'll never see it come down.
Hi, B. I'm assuming you're at work. Oh, God.
It's gonna be this way.
Don't forget to grab your friends. We're here for a little while longer, so.
I am simply not used to such questions. People like me, either we are doing well,
how are you doing,
or
B?
We are in a grave.
You see, they released it's like a Persona 3 game coming out now. What the fuck is that? That was a weird foghorn. Okay. We won't talk about that one. I heard they're doing some sort of remaster add-on. Yeah. I thought it was Persona 6 because I didn't recognize any of the characters. I'm like, oh god, B's gonna like chew me out. Yeah, like, yeah. I think they're also renaming something. So yeah, it's like probably with an R, right? Like Remix or something, or Reloaded. Dude. Good sir, can we change the song? This is weird. Yeah. Okay. Just top-notch parking. What's it? Guys, should we do more science? Should we do more research for science? How's you? I'm doing good. Doing good, going strong. Should we ask these people? Take this person to an apartment for science.
You looking for some company tonight?
Oh, we got a mission. Serious face. I got to see Kat tonight. Oh yeah.
He
mentioned that you guys were meeting up this weekend. How was that?
Sweet. This has got to be a misunderstanding. I've no idea who jumped your team, but the claws? No, never. My boys know their place. I'm sorry, got to go. I have guests. V, so nice to see you.
We went for dinner and played a board game. Nice.
And your charming friend is?
Happened to be working together, that's all.
Takemura Goro desu. Okada-san, oai dekite koe
desu. Ha, a true gentleman.
I had some sofa today, so the roads were kind of dinner, so I left early. Nice. Well, not nice, but yeah. Yeah, we got some snowfall like 2 days ago, so. Edmonton finally looks a little bit like winter.
Why I shouldn't notify the proper authorities right away.
We come with business, nothing to get.
Eddie's is why. Always about Eddie's, Wakako. You want to make them, we got this. Doesn't get any simpler.
So tell me, and mark well, I still have my phone at hand.
He didn't tell on the parade that's scheduled to come through Japan Town.
Well, it's been, here it's been cold, just no
so
snow.
It's Arasaka.
And dry. Yeah. There was snow, it wasn't below zero. Oh, we didn't. See, we had no snow. We just had below zero.
Why come to me? Did Mr. Deshawn not come to the phone?
Heard Asaka killed your grandkid.
Arasaka, Tiger Claws. Kind of like the family dog screwing the cat, hmm? Can't possibly be fond of the people who killed your grandkid.
That was very long ago.
Time's the best healer. Wound like that, though.
A wound like that, no. Everything's on the shards.
How much does this cost? My pockets are empty.
Oh, boy.
Clearly. My gift to you. It's free.
Hey.
Okada-san, what is free often proves most costly.
Gonna take them or not?
Yeah, Jill, take the shard. Yeah, welcome into 24 hours of this. We've been haven't played this since 8 o'clock.
Whole district is
I'm too. Me and my
parade.
RPGs.
Dashi platforms, the main attraction. They'll fly this way, high above street level. Along the parade route, balconies, footbridges, and vantage points affording good views. Hanako Arasaka, the guest of honor, will deliver her speech from the largest float. She'll do this exactly.
You've been cyber all day? Yes.
Got no idea about security.
Willingly? Yes.
Events, expected to be tight.
We just, like, we start our place. You know how it is when you start a game for the first time, right? Like, we just start playing and you know that initial, like, rush to just play as long as possible? That's what we've done with Cyberpunk. We start our playthrough today, basically.
They use the city CCTV to observe everything. Main access point here. It's an old automated control.
I might swap to some crowd control. I don't know. It's right 10:30. I don't know if I want to do crowd control at this this late.
The floats afloat out of Japantown, and we'll be left with trash up to our elbows that no one will collect.
I just realized it's 10.
That's it. It's all I have.
It must be enough.
Then go. Be on your way.
I started Final Fantasy 16 the other day and it was such a dark start. Oh, I still have yet to play it. I really want to play. I need to get a PS5.
We appreciate this.
I think Okada-san. Maybe for Christmas, for Boxing Day, I might buy myself a PS5. Or try to at least. Because there's so many games I want to play now. Especially because Rebirth comes out in February, right? Holy shit. Rebirth and the other half of... No, not half. Third. It's a one third because it's... Seven's been split into three games.
A delightful, mature woman. This information, it could be just what we need. But I will try to investigate further. I will stay here some time and call some associates. The moment I learn something new, I will let you know.
Just low profile, okay? Don't start handing out autographs.
Yep.
In fame. I could not overtake you if I tried. Be safe, B.
All right, well, that was done. So, for research purposes...
Got something that'll keep you wet, Black.
We were talking about...
This is for the ladies.
Show me what those hands can do.
It's also midnight, so... Cheers. If you are under 18, turn away your eyes. How's everyone doing? How's the weather? That actually wasn't as exciting as the other one. The other one's more exciting. The other one's more crazy. That was honestly slightly boring. You're right, Keanu. Eventually, one day. Yeah, the other science experiment was a lot funner than that. Okay, maybe we don't interrupt that. More missions. What do we want to do? What? It's been a while. Let's try talking to... God, that's bright. fast travel behind. Okay. I am burping up corn dogs right now. That was a corn dog that was burped up in my stomach. I know, charming. Let's go talk to, let's see if we can talk to this man. See if I can convince him to, like, get out of his apartment. All right, you two. Get a room.
Upstairs. Remember me? Talked about Prime Rides. Back then, you were pumped about the Mizutani Shion. I said it was for flash posers.
You don't forget a cock thing like that.
You gave me this look. I was about to hightail it to the Badlands right then and there.
I remember. What do you want?
You want to talk?
I just want to talk, that's all. I know it's what you need right now, even if you don't want to admit it. I can't turn back time for you, but I can sit next to you and listen. Remind you that you're not in this alone.
Now, hold on a sec. We barely know each other, and you just rock up here talking to me about my problems. Where'd you get the idea something with me was up? You watching me? Someone send you?
Friends asked me to drop by.
You got me. Your friends asked me to drop in on you, so I thought, hey, why not? He's a stand-up guy. Who cares if he has shitty taste when it comes to street shredders?
Come back just to get your ass kicked. You really know how to cheer a guy up. Maybe those two asshats really are worried about me. All right, come on in. Talk, so let's talk.
Yeah, that's definitely talk.
I lost someone close to me, too.
Not looting his place whatsoever,
what do you mean,
promise.
Too? Wait, this is about Andrew. He told you about him.
Look at that mess.
Best bud I ever had.
It's like
known in my whole life.
He's like me. Except, I don't have the flies yet. I just have orange peels in front of me.
Guessing things at the NCPD haven't changed a lick, huh?
There's a collection of bottles behind me.
A Maelstrom ganger killed a young kid right in front of my eyes. For shits and giggles. I couldn't do shit. The son of a bitch had corporal protection.
Typical.
Our chief greases his palms with an anonymous donation. And guess what? Officially, kid blew his own brains out.
Right in front of your eyes.
Something died in me then. I couldn't do it anymore. A few months later, Andrew passed and everything went to shit.
What were your friends on the
You didn't have anyone to unload on at work? How about Petrova and Mendez?
And Petrova's a decent gal, but she's not good with this stuff. Mendez just doesn't get it. He thinks us blues need to be tough. Can't bear the sight of a kid getting murdered. Born with pussy genes, according to him.
But you told him about Andrew.
Honestly, I thought about it a lot. Anyway, they don't know everything. Better that way.
Okay. How did he
die?
Tell
me how Andrew died.
Doesn't matter. Normally, from old age. It's no wonder, seeing as he was only a few years younger than my grandma.
Oh my God,
died
he's old.
Old age? In Night City, that merits a monument. Whole world should gaze up at it and awe.
Ashbox and the niche will have to do.
Everyone's got their
limits. Mendez doesn't know shit about life. Everyone's got their limits, even him.
Everybody makes mistakes.
He just hasn't reached up.
Everybody did.
Not like you.
What if he's right, though?
Maybe I wonder if I can play this for 24 hours.
Don't know. Well,
I wonder how far I can push this.
If you felt nothing, that means his loss wouldn't have had any meaning.
I was planning on playing Baldur's Gate.
Thanks for the talk, V. I need time to take all this in.
Sure thing. Take care.
We find. Okay. This is while he's still here.
Off you go.
Here, everything all right, da da da. Da, da, da. Find his niche. Oh, wait, forget. Before I do this, there is something we need to go find this thing, wherever this is. This is gonna drive you mad out of what? Got it. Let's look. Oh. Wow, that's insulting. The full tarot card is next to my apartment door. That's really insulting. What the hell? How rude. I ain't no fool.
Hey, Judy, what's up?
Hey. Can you come over, Stat?
Something happened?
Yeah. Just come.
Okay. I just realized this is far away.
Demonstrates commitment to eradicating the district's criminal presence. Today's final story is an unwelcome one for pet owners.
I thought this was close. 1.7 kilometers. Oh lord. Where is this? Okay. That kid. Might as well fast travel if we can. Where are we? Oh, we don't. Well. Okay, I take that back. We'll drive. Here, car. Without getting hit by your own vehicle.
I have detected.
Just told me to get a life? I should work.
Hello?
Sorry. Traffic circles. Okay, this way. We haven't been in this area yet.
One of my missing vehicles might very well be near where you are now.
Got it.
Thanks. Try to find it.
All right. It is nearby. It's like right there. Oh, these are offices. Hey!
Can't take it. It's too much.
Huh? What is?
All of it. The city, the bustle, the crowds. It's overwhelming.
So let's get you back to safety. The garage.
By driving. Through the streets.
Yeah. Afraid so.
Fine. Take me there. Just get me out of here. Let me know when I'm safe.
Okay.
You're welcome in, but do take it slow. And try not to hit anything.
Try not to hit anything. Got it. All right, chat. We're not gonna hit anything. Promise. We're not gonna hit anything, right, chat? Take it safe. Get back.
Slow down.
Jesus. You have to drive slowly. Okay. Oh god. Drive slowly.
Too fast.
Oi. Almost there. No, I don't intend on dealing with you. Now is not the time.
Finally. Oh, I shan't be alone here.
I'll deal with you in a second.
It wasn't so bad.
It was horrifying. But still, I thank you.
Alright, let's go deal with this. Alright. Hey! You fuckers.
Sincerest thanks for your assistance.
Where are you? I was on a mission! How dare you interrupt me? Happy? Interrupt my peaceful times? I thought.
I guess I was wrong.
Idiots. I'm supposed to give. Oh, I forgot. Let's go here. So, back to Jigsaw. Lunatics, these just attacked me out of the blue. Granted, we probably murdered like half the crew already now. Anyways, back to our regularly scheduled mission. Sorry. Went around the loop. 60 miles an hour. Oh god. Whoops! Made it. Whoa. Well, she doesn't charm me anymore. Have doubts. Oh, we're in last noise. Okay. Thanks, girl. Oh, okay. Hi.
Jerry's not okay. I mean, if that tortoise was the one thing that got him up in the morning.
Now you're starting to get it.
His friends have to know. Hopefully it's not too late.
You know how it goes. Stare too long into the abyss will stare right back at you. Taking a step into it wouldn't be so drastic, considering the shit he's seen in this lifetime.
All right, I'm gonna go talk to the cops.
Oh, it's too late. Barry tell you about his friend.
So, what exactly did Barry tell you about that friend he lost?
Not much. Hardly ever spoke about him. Said once he was the only one who could understand him. It's nice to have someone like that.
Barry
isn't in great shape. So much so, in fact, that he preferred to talk to a tortoise instead of you two.
That's supposed to be funny?
The complete opposite. It's sad as hell. Barry didn't handle Badge life too well. You made fun of him, so he stopped sharing things. And apart from you guys, all he had was a tortoise. His best friend. A memento of his grandma. Till he died, that is.
Fuck. I don't fucking believe this. You're bullshitting me.
No? Those two for
you
yourself?
Want proof? Niche in the Columbarium speaks for itself.
Why would he lie to us, though? He talked about that tortoise like it was a normal person.
How do you think Mendez would react if Barry admitted he was talking to animals?
Jesus, Barry. I thought he was being a drama queen, that he'd get over it. I gotta go and talk to him.
About time. Thanks for your help. This is for your trouble.
Thanks.
Did you know the last 10 cyberwits?
Barry?
Make sure you're
Barry!
Just talk. Petrova told me your last case was a real ball buster. Boss told you to keep your lips sealed, huh? Had a similar situation once, you know? Fucking child killer. Dirtbag was on the petrochem board, so it was out of our hands. Remember it to this day. A little kid's t-shirt. Green, with this funny yellow cat.
I feel like something's gonna happen. Oh. Oh, maybe not. Nice talking to you, Barry. Okay. Even the job is done. Huh. Beer takes forever.
Blue Moon, Red Menace, Purple Force, it's Unprime. After making waves in Tokyo, Sydney, and Paris, their next stop is on your doorstep. Night City, expect the unexpected.
I forgot how good the ads are. Mr. Still, all night, every night. 3 miles, one desire. Huh. Alright, let's go. Let's see what this is all about. Is there a mission right here? Just disappear? I'm gonna go talk to June first. What June wants. Get in? Do I just sneak in from the side? Oh.
In the bathroom!
Oh, fuck. Oh, my lord.
Her undying gratitude to you for saving her ass.
Shut
Stop
up, Johnny.
I was only gone an hour.
Gotta do something with her. Don't want any trouble. I'm calling the badges.
Say it. No.
Can you carry her to the bed?
As if that'll change anything.
Quiet, Johnny.
Not sure we should move her before the badges get here. She's just another dead whore to them. Nobody will care. Least we could do is treat her with some dignity.
Okay. Oh, she actually did kill herself. Well, then.
I need to report an accidental death. North side, Jackson Street. No. No imminent danger. Suicide. Tomorrow? No! Today! What part of dead don't you understand? No, she was not pronounced dead by trauma team. If she'd have had coverage, we wouldn't be talking. And fuck you. If you don't want to move your asses, why don't I come down to the precinct and trash it into bits? Now will you come and arrest me, you pussies? Fine, I don't give a fuck what you write me up for.
Hi, Johnny. While she's yelling.
Be here soon. Told me to keep her on ice until tomorrow. Can you believe the balls?
You know, to you, she's your best friend, so it's a terrible tragedy. But they must get dozens of calls like this every day.
What are you? Their fucking PR rep?
No, just saying.
I'm gonna put something on her. I'd rather she look like a person than a body.
Okay.
Could you wait outside?
Yeah. Here.
Close the door, V. Please.
Where's the door? Close. It's not weird.
A sig.
Didn't know you smoked.
Quit. It's been years. But right now I need something besides air in my lungs. Please, V, just one.
Fine, here.
That was her smoke case.
Mm-hmm. You smoked some strange bag.
Some strange boutique brand.
That's heavy. Whenever she pulled on a new face, it was down to the details.
A lot of people know the real Evelyn? Who she really was?
No. Nobody. I let her down. I thought if I gave her some space or time, she'd get back on her feet.
Stay strong, Judy. Don't let this tear you down.
You know what?
Let's just not
say anything for a minute, okay?
I forgot how many people die in this game.
Her condition. Couldn't think about anything else. Tech-wise, she was clean. Doll Shard was operational, uncorrupted. So, psychological trauma had to be that. Did some more digging in her virtues, found Woodman.
He kept her. And had his way with her. The things he did. And once he got bored, he pawned her off.
Good thing I killed her.
Zeroed Woodman. Didn't plan on it, just how the chips landed. Glad I did, though.
Me too. I can't even imagine. Still, it's not enough. There are so many more like him.
So...
gotta be something I can do about it.
Like what?
Don't know yet. I think I'll call Suze. Thanks, V. Sorry, but I'd rather be alone now. Promise to keep in touch.
Yeah. You don't need anything?
Sure you don't need anything?
No, but sweet of you to ask.
Okay. Anything comes up, holler on the hollow.
Thank you for watching. If you like this, like, comment, subscribe for more, or catch me live on my Twitch.